phase load is connected in a star and that is in a balanced condition. Balanced means all the three phases has equal amount of load, that is 100 ohm. So we can say that load is in balanced condition. And in balanced condition, neutral current is normally zero. Okay, but that is ideal condition. But in practical case, we never see a balanced condition. It will always have some disbalance in the load phase and we can see some current flowing through this neutral in unbalanced load condition. And in unbalanced load condition, we don't have equal impedance in all the three phases. Okay, so in unbalanced condition, we have some current flowing through the neutral, but that current magnitude is very, very small. Due to the small magnitude of current, resistance will become very high by formula I equal to VYR. And if resistance become very high, then by the formula rho L by A, the area of the cross section become very small. Due to the small area of cross section, because of this one reason, neutral wire